Today, we will be reacting to Sidemen Silent Challenge on the More Sidemen channel. Let's freaking
Welcome to the Silent Challenge. Today, two teams have to be quiet, doing things.
You're a team, they're a team.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, yeah. No, lock in, JJ, man. He's got
lock in. He's different now.
I'm well, it's a 1v1, okay. So you're going to nominate someone to go forward.
Okay.
And I'm going to tell you what it is first.
Okay.
Opening a packet of crisps.
Okay.
Ooh, high level.
I reckon I can do this without.
Really?
You stealth snacking.
I have experience in
this. Although, I think I could do
Randolph's
it.
In. The stealth's so easy.
You should be able to do this, but I reckon you just go, shh.
Yeah, I ain't taking time.
Like, I felt like you've done it in a cinema.
What do you mean by that?
No, I have eaten probably the most crisps, but not in cinema. Randolph versus Harry?
Yeah, let's do it, man.
What's your favourite Chris, Randy?
Oh, man. Don't dump him up, bro. He's asked you.
What's this? Quavers?
Do we kneel?
Oh, you like the fucking neaty Chris, man.
What? Quick, rock, paper, scissors?
Neaty Chris.
Winner goes first. Okay.
All right.
Everyone has to be quiet.
Deadly silence. No moving.
And could you please, open them like there? Oh, I want to see his...
Oh, my God, this is actually quite stressful. Picking them up is probably the hardest part.
Okay.
That was good.
But I mean,
I don't know about you guys. I saw the highest as 62.5.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, 62.5.
That's right, that's not so too much.
It does feel that way. Even his team, that way. This is so weirdly entertaining. Look at his face. My God. His face is killing me. He doesn't have to chew it.
He's got it!
Huge.
I was just waiting to see it go above.
You know what I should have done?
Bro, it's when you pop that open, too loud.
Okay, the next one. It's a classic. I feel like your team, Loki, have to choose one person for this.
Sky, literally.
Opening a can of Coke.
JJ, it's come for redemption, my friend.
Redemption.
Come back, come back.
Okay.
I think Aoife could open a can of Coke quietly.
Can of Coke.
I reckon he can do a can of Coke.
All right.
Can of Coke.
I'm trying my best.
Yeah. Okay. So, Ethan is going first. Okay.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good.
I thought you said 81. 81.1.
Yeah.
Oh.
Did it?
It was the...
Yeah.
Yeah.
The gas was the loudest bit. The rest of it was...
When you actually was it?
The pop wasn't that loud.
Was just in 15.
It didn't even show up.
So really, you want to get the done over with.
Yeah. 81.1 to beat.
This is the moment, JJ.
There we
so
are.
Silence.
This is
the loudest part.
Okay.
This is so intense. That's too good.
He's done it!
Yes! Yeah, yeah, okay, okay.
The 60, I'm not sure
what? So really?
The 60, yeah, lifting it up, I think.
I felt like it was weird, wasn't it? Noises didn't really do
it. It was weird, yeah.
I think it just, it depends. I think it depends which way the gas leaves.
So you fired gas at the mic, I think.
I don't think he took it further away.
He covered it with his thumb as well.
It's a skill issue, come on, guys.
Skill issue, guys.
It's a skill issue.
Game to game.
1-1.
All right.
Toby left.
Toby versus Vic.
The stonk.
Tearing a piece of paper.
Oh my God.
Oh, I
think you can. This
is going to be hard.
The entire way. You must make it from here, top to bottom, okay, to here.
Oh, a lengthwise tear.
Okay. I was going to rip that way.
That's going to take so long because I'm going to go so slow.
Whereabouts are you going to be doing it from? You can't turn and do it.
I'm going to spin it and do it.
Okay.
Should we start away?
Yeah, you can start this way.
Yeah.
Okay. Vic?
Oh God.
Yeah.
Why did I hold my breath? What is he saying? He's breathing. Oh, it takes so long, it takes so long. It takes so long, bro. Oh. Don't get impatient, Vic. Don't get impatient. But you have to take your time with this. I would go so slow if it was me. I think they should have done it width ways, maybe.
Okay.
Fucking hell.
That took so long.
The noise was 59.5. But your teammate was the one that lied. Which went up to 65.3.
Shit.
That's still not bad.
It's not even that bad, you know.
That's
not
yeah, that's not 81 bad. On your.
Yeah, I think that was an anomaly, though.
Yeah, I'm almost certain that Coke Cam was 81.
Well, your Coke Cam was 81 and that laugh was only 60.
But that was never weird. Ended, man. Never so ended.
Why are we doing it lengthwise?
That was sick, though. You just smashed that. Even
it literally was. It just kept going.
That's sick. Okay, so Toby. What did I say, 65.3?
Yeah, but he's only got to beat the laugh. Like.
Here we go.
Oh, I see what he's doing here. This is smart. Or is it smart? Maybe it's not smart. Mm. Thank you. such children.
You hit 65.1
and we were 65.2.
But he hit it twice.
You were
hit it once.
They were stressing it out.
Now you're moving like you fell. To be fair, you were moving like you fell.
You not move like I fell. So I was like, what, bro?
You were here. And then you went,
you were pissing me off.
Toby, I felt the same way.
Bro.
I felt the same way.
He was creasing from the start before I even started ripping.
I just find like silence funny.
I got fucked on the fold.
No, you're fine.
Why was you laughing on the fold?
Bro, it's one of them things when you're meant to be quiet.
Yeah, it's so funny.
It's just funny.
Oh, God.
Nothing had happened there.
It's just funny.
Good one, boy. Bro, he was literally just like,
we stopped giggling and then we sat down again. So I looked up and he just went,
You not made me lose. Oh,
I had to stop coughing into the pillow.
I'm composed. I was composed for a long time, man.
Consistent.
I was locked in.
Yeah.
I'm going to fuck with your team.
All right. We move on to round two. Please nominate someone. This time you don't know what it is.
Should we same order?
Go in order.
Come on, Randy.
Yeah, I'll go again. Yeah. I'll go again.
Let's go. We're up right now.
Yeah, so Randy versus.
Oh, I kind of want a different opponent, though.
Yeah, should we change opponents?
All right, we are right
Randy
now.
Versus Ethan. We are undoing a Velcro strap.
Shit, that's
a tricky one, that is.
That's very loud.
What kind of strap?
To make this fair, you're going to have it there.
Difficult.
And you've got to hold the bottom one on the table. And this is going to stay here.
Wow.
Okay?
Yep.
So.
Regulation distance, Sam.
All the way off.
Yep.
Sorry.
For this one, can we get regulation distance? Can we use a marker from, like, to...
Can I come first?
Yeah, here.
Do my hand.
A Vic fist. All right, here we go.
Quieter.
The spikes are stressing me.
He's avoided it, but it did go up to 56.2.
Your thing was 51.
I should have done that.
Yeah, you should have.
I was giving the tactics.
Yep.
But it could go wrong. It could backfire.
It was like, okay. That, wasn't it?
Yeah.
A little bit of start.
Do you want to put my fist in?
Yeah, man.
I thought it was like a 98.
Put my fist in.
Nice. Happy?
Out of context, Vic Star, like a Jesus Christ.
All right,
should I put
ready?
My fist in?
Yeah! What a game!
Gave him the sauce, man.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck. All right.
Stop using this.
What's the score?
Right, give me
two, one. No, 2-2.
Who wants to face the goat?
The Guernsey.
I can't.
The Guernsey Gobbler.
Step up, fella.
Guernsey.
Fuck it.
Step up.
I will.
Guernsey Gobbler is.
Fuck around, find out.
Yeah. Can you stop moaning, by the way?
Stop doing it.
Just for our own team.
Okay. Vic versus Harry. Zipping up a jacket.
Ooh. Ooh, is it on us?
Yes.
Okay.
I can
live with that.
I reckon I could do that.
Oh, no.
Oh, hell, it's a big puffer
jacket.
Because the sound of your arms moving against is what's going to...
Shit, boy, I'm going to sneeze. I need to do it before we start.
100%.
Oh, do it on their turn. It won't count.
Are we ready?
Fuck.
Sure.
Oh no, it isn't just zipping up, it's also getting it in place and stuff. Oh my God, this is loud. That was loud.
Yeah. I know what I saw.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna wait and see.
Look up now.
Thank you. That was
good job. Well executed.
Cheers.
Pick it too.
I got it stuck at the start. I couldn't do it.
Went up for like 54.
Hey, start, bro. The table. The table's in the way. The table's popping. He's blocking the sound waves.
He's been blocking the sound every time.
Sound waves. Vic! Vic!
Okay.
Did you see how he looked at the
heavens? Surely Harry won that. That was loud.
Fucking hell, this is a funny game.
It was a 55.1 to 56.4.
Oh, there wasn't actually much in it.
What's this game?
Yeah!
It's weird because like...
When did I hit 56?
I don't know.
Which bit? It twice. Yeah. Once right at the start, and then once like
that's
about
so
here.
Funny. At one point, yeah, the zip was gonna go past his eye. I was like, it's gonna go over his head.
Who's left?
Me and JJ.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, Toby.
No, don't do this. Don't do this.
Yeah, let's not. No, just keep up. Don't crash out.
Don't crash out.
Okay, we have the final round. It's gonna be double points.
Not Sidemen heritage. That double points.
Classy. Toby, VJJ.
Okay.
Blowing out a candle.
Ooh.
And this is going to be placed right behind the candle.
Okay.
And you are going to have to be in the same position.
Oh, that's really cool.
But I'd go behind it because it's going to feel the blow. I'd go to the side.
Yeah, but that's the point.
Yeah.
You've got to blow it. At least blow to put the candle out, but without making a noise. Yeah. Ooh.
I like this one.
You have to do it from the same angle.
You have to do it from the same angle.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we'll go JJ here.
Candle don't move, yeah?
Candle don't move. Do it from there, yeah.
Do you want to straighten the wick? Oh, okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Could you finesse this by going like this? Could you put the candle out with your fingers?
Oh. JJ. We're going to hold this here. Please move back a bit. And you're going to have to blow directly towards this.
So blowing out a candle.
Okay.
This is all important.
You guys will keep knowing.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is to win.
Stop. You're moving closer.
Oh.
So said from there.
I'm here. Okay, yeah. Cool. Okay.
Okay. Wait.
This is the most pathetic thing I've ever seen in my life. Oh my God, Thor, that's so funny. What's that noise? Oh my God, it's painful. come on. Need a bit more from you. We need a little bit more from you, man. Just a little bit.
This man, fucking shit game.
Oh my god,
shit game.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Fuck me, brother.
That was
That was so good.
That, man. You know, the way it almost went out.
Stoke a fire. Yeah. It actually helps to give it air. So you lit. You gave the fire. You made it bigger.
Oh, I'm gonna go this side as well.
Yeah. That was content, man. That was so funny.
Oh, I couldn't. Oh, I genuinely could not.
All right. So
just fanning the flames.
I was crying. Oh, watch out. This was. The score there was 54-6.
Okay, that's not bad.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I saw.
The
score there was 54-6.
Okay.
You can beat that.
I will try.
I think it actually did go higher, but it was partly. All our laugh. No, I think when we all laughed, it went a bit higher because we were closer.
Yeah.
But 54-6 to beat. Ready?
What was it?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I think it hit 51.
And the way that JJ spent so long on that one as well, bless him.
I was there for like 5 minutes.
Looking like it. Yeah.
Oh, that's so good.
Which means you guys win!
Yeah.
They deserve it.
That is such like a strangely entertaining concept, and I honestly have no clue why. And it also makes you like freeze and not breathe when you're watching it. Iconic.